I'll never forget that Bibi Netanyahu let us down. That was a very terrible thing. I will say that. And they said, gee, I hope Hezbollah doesn't attack from the north because that's the most vulnerable spot. I said, wait a minute. You know, Hezbollah is very smart. They're all very smart. The press doesn't like when they say it.